if we don't run, we're done. If we run, maybe we can have some fun. So that commitment.
Oh, man.
I know.
An illness, they still were able to turn out the win. Vucevic misses the layup.
Back here again, full court.
He can handle it. You saw it in the open. He knows how to handle that ball. Suggs averaged 12 a game while doing all those other things, the dirty work, the tough plays. Banchero just got loose as Williams and Levine did the exchange defensively.
And that was a deep three.
This is really investing in this core that made its first playoff in 4 years last year. Suggs, nice pass off to Carter. Giddey tried to close. Carter jams it in. Looking for Banchero, he threw it right to Phillips. Can the Bulls run now? Levine had it just taken away by Jalen Suggs, and Carter with the dunk. Suggs just stripped that ball out of the hands of Levine.
The first half against Memphis.
Yep. Phillips, tough catch, but knocks down the three, a much needed one for the Bulls.
And then ran away with it.
I do think the fact that the Bulls played at such a high pace had something to do with tiring Memphis out a little bit in the second half. That's a strong Banchero drive.
Well, and listen, defensively, you've got to understand Banchero is a load.
Nice drive by Ayo.
He's a load. You've got to help out whoever's guarding him.
Yep, yep. Bulls with a franchise record tying 25 threes on a franchise record 53 attempts.
Oh, good block.
The other night, 1-for-6. Dosunmu the rejection. White pull up, long two in transition. No, right into the hands of Vucevic, who drives it, flips it over Isaac, and scores.
Listen, we know what it takes to get there. We just got to stay healthy.
Chet Howard trying to stick with Kobe White, and White turning on the Jets to get to the rim.
Nice drive right there by Kobe White.
Hassled by Franz Wagner, so here's White now. Tipped by Anthony Black. Finds Giddey for a three.
Oh, nice little ball movement that time by the Bulls. Bulls right now 5-of-6 in the quarter, so they're starting to find their stroke.
Now they got to do it at this end of the floor. Giddey gambled, Banchero got three.
Yeah, you got to play him straight up.
It's Bouzelis, covered up by Howard. Now wants to take him into the paint. Tough turnaround, blocked by Jet Howard. Loose ball picked up by Black. His brother Mo had three fingers on each hand in the air, hoping he'd knock it down. Here is White. Stop and pop. That's a three.
Oh, saucy.
Back to back for Kobe White. And Carter the rebound. Bouzelis started at Hinsdale Central, went to Brewster in New Hampshire. Really good school. There is Banchero. Well, you've talked about it already, Stacey. The ability on the interior playing women's basketball for Southern Nazarene in Oklahoma. Played at Oral Roberts prior to that. Wow, look at the speed of Ayo Dosunmu.
You know, we've talked about Ayo since he's been here. He wants to play this way.
Trying to live up to the bars that he said earlier.
Yeah.
If we run, it might be fun. Here comes Dosunmu on the run.
There you go, Ayo.
And one.
He's on 8-0 right now. Cut that down. 10-point lead.
They were down 20, now 10. Good roll by Franz Wagner and Levine late on the cover. Trying to make it a single-digit game after trailing by 20. White drives Suggs, stops, spins, waits, shoots, and scores.
Oh, nice move by Kobe White. Well, they run everything through Banchero.
And he can do it, right? Oh, wow. He had two bodies like a volleyball block between Vucevic and Williams go up momentarily, but now it's Carter. And he backs down. Fakes, spins, and scores.
Oh, simple game. The big fella is really establishing the low post this year.
It's White. Bounce to Levine. Zach Levine on the attack.
Oh, let me get some butter with that roll.
First basket for Zach Levine. He was 0-for-4 prior. Vucevic saves it. Jump ball. Who wants it? And it's loose to Suggs.
Yeah, Patrick should have thrown that ball right inside.
And Banchero is able to lay it in transition. Banchero's back at the other end. Got to try to take advantage. Through the legs of Williams. The hands of Giddey. Fires and hits.
Giddey up.
Josh Giddey. Tough moves by Franz. Rims out. And nobody could squeeze it for the Bulls. Caldwell Pope ends up with a three. That's a backbreaker.
Yeah, Patrick Williams knocked that ball out of Vucevic's hands that time.
Williams enters into Vucevic. Williams behind the Vucevic screen, hits a three. His first field goal of the night. White to Levine. Williams is the trailer, looking for back-to-back threes.
Oh, give me the hot sauce.
Now two big threes. Bulls are 8 of 20 now. It's Carter flying in.
Again, team defense, you cannot vacate until he picks his dribble up.
Giddey driving Suggs, tough pass to Levine. Out to Kobe White, space, that's a three. Good!
Oh, out of the way from Bloomingdale.
Gonna solve the math problem that plagued him last season. Here's White. Giddey's looking for another. Yeah! Oh! Giddey up, Giddey up! To put the Bulls on top for the first time tonight after trailing by 20. Better rim down.
Oh, $1 million move, 10 cent shot.
Bulls will take it. On the run, Giddey pulls up.
Giddey up! Bang, bang, bang!
Time! Chastised for his shooting his first three seasons. He is off to an excellent start this year.
Boots is open.
Here he is against Banchero. Flips it and scores it.
There you go.
Into Vucevic, mismatch against Black.
Free cheese, mouse in the house. It's a simple game.
Osumu probing. Loose ball tipped out. Black is able to secure it for Orlando. They've got numbers. It's Banchero. Oh, wow. Phillips came flying in to try to block it. That was a smart Banchero flip.
Don't want to start turning it over.
See Sanogo in there for Vucevic. Dalen Terry powering inside.
Oh, he just said he was too small.
Gave it to Jet Howard. Bulls maintain a four-point lead. 2 minutes left in the third. Banchero fires it over Phillips and connects on his second three of the game.
Now, if that head shoulders comes in against Kobe and Jordan, we should get paid for that. Really, yeah,
I mean, as agents of change here. White with a three.
Hinsdale, where you at?
Here comes Dosumu. Io, eyes up, downhill, all the way. Off to Sanogo, what a play by Black.
Oh, man, good defense.
Here comes Suggs flying through the air for the deuce. Got to get it in, and Sanogo's there to rescue it. Nice moves by Adama Sanogo.
Nice.
Bulls have numbers. It is Terry. Oh. And another excellent defensive play by Anthony Black, who has shown. Suggs. Deflected by Williams. Outlet from Vucevic to Dosumu. Finally a basket.
Beat, beat. He was gone. They're 0 for 10 for the three-point line. Oh,
White just completely lost it. And now Caldwell Pope will get Orlando's first basket at the 4:17 mark. Can't get free from the excellent defender in Suggs. Vucevic banging away on Caldwell Pope with a tough turnaround jumper. Hey,
Fuchsie Main, I told you, feed the big man.
White trying to stick with him. Banchero, foul line over Williams, got it. Yeah. It's White on Banchero. Duke versus Carolina. It is Banchero working. Blocked by Vucevic.
Oh, Vucevic came over.
White with the help. Black rotates to Isaac. Seven to shoot. Anthony Black powering inside and scores.
Play him for the drive.
Here's Vucevic. Giddey. Navigates. Kicks it. Patrick Williams on three.
Give me the hats off, Patrick Williams.
So loves these moments.
Yep. Williams guarding Banchero, who drives it, flips it, and scores it. It's a two-point game with 21 seconds left. Jalen Suggs on the attack, stops, spins to tie the game. No, tip to Giddey, and he's fouled with 1/10 of a second left, and the Bulls are going to hold on. If you make both, it's just a foregone conclusion now. At this point, you might as well just miss it on purpose. That's what Toby's asking the bench. Got to hit the rim. He makes it anyway. And Jamal Mosley's going to use the timeout to finally close the book on Sisyphus. It does not count. It's the Trent Tucker rule. There must be 0.3 on the clock.